You've competed in tournaments. Give me an idea of what happens with this 2-2 or whatever.
Yeah, like if someone like kicks you in the leg or like the shoulder and then you just like go back, like try to move back.
Two!
Like the whole crowd and then.
In the meantime, you know you didn't really get hit.
Yeah.
How does that make you feel?
That's like.
It makes you feel sad, yeah. Doesn't it? So, how about, what else? You was mentioning something about the hands too.
Like,
They'll slap you in the shoulder, it's the same thing?
Yeah, like just.
Right.
Yeah, and then they just raise their hand and they're like, I got that.
No. Right. So my question to you, and you know that you didn't really get hit.
Yeah.
Because when you get hit, you're like, oh man, he got me. You don't mind that, right?
Yeah.
That's why I think you like kickboxing more. Is that the reason?
Yeah.
Like, yeah.
Because even if you get hit, you could still be in there, but not like,
oh, wow.
Got him, yeah.
Out of the mouths of babes. Hey, I apologize for that. I promise you, in sniper fighting tournaments, you will not ever have to worry about that. Is that okay? When I say A, B, you know what to do. A, B.
See ya.
We out of here.